sugar, spice, and everything nice. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl. But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction. Chemical X. Thus, the Powerpuff Girls were born! Using their ultra superpowers, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil!
The city of Townsville on a sunny Sunday afternoon. The perfect day to put your feet up, have a picnic, take a drive up the coast, or just kick back, relax, and let all your troubles wash away with the tide. Everyone is taking it easy. Everyone except for
the Powerpuff Girls!
Hello, my little angels. Welcome home. Big day out saving the world? Well, that's nice. But don't forget, you need to clean your room, wash the dishes, take out the trash, finish your homework, fix the roof of your dinner, clean your plate, sweep the floors, brush your teeth, comb your hair, make your bed, finish your homework, fix the roof of your dinner, clean your plate, sweep the floors, brush your teeth, comb your hair, make your bed, finish your homework, fix the
roof. I know we're overworked, but what can we do? We need some help.
Yeah.
The first thing we need is sugar.
I'll get it.
And spice.
I'm on it.
Next you need...
I couldn't find any sugar, but I did find artificial sweetener.
That's okay. Next you need...
I didn't know where to get spices, so I got dirt and twigs and stuff.
Well, that's kind of like spices. Put it in. Now, next you need...
Everything nice!
Oh, boy!
Crayons are nice.
Books are nice.
Lizards are nice.
I like flowers.
Computers are good.
A football.
Stuffed animals.
A calculator.
A mackerel.
More flowers.
A compass.
Boxing gloves.
Ribbon.
Art. Band-aid.
A smiley face.
A glove.
A knuckle sandwich.
Okay, the final and most important step is to accidentally add Chemical X to the concoction. Oh, look at what I found, girls. Chemical X.
Be careful with that Chemical X.
Yes, Blossom. Whatever you do, do not drop that Chemical X.
Don't worry. I will... Whoa! I accidentally dropped the Chemical X.
and it fell into the concoction.
Oh, no.
Someone say something.
Hi, we're the Powerpuff Girls.
Power what?
Yeah, we're sisters.
Sisters!
That's right, you're our sister too.
Sister!
Yeah, I'm Blossom.
Bubbles!
And I'm Buttercup.
And you are? That's a little hard to pronounce. How about
braces?
Buttercup!
I know! Bunny! Bunny, 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 bunny,
bunny, bunny, bunny, bunny, bunny,
bunny. Okay, that's good! Okay, stop! Stop! Good! Now listen. Now that you're a Powerpuff Girl, you've got a lot of responsibilities. Are you listening? Okay, it's your job to fly around and keep Townsville safe from crime.
And when you catch the bad guys, bam, pow, you beat them up.
And then throw them in jail.
Understand? Good! Now go fight crime!
Yes! Go, Bunny! Go!
Go, 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 go.
It's your job to fly around and keep Townsville safe from crime.
Freeze! Don't make a move! On the ground!
And when you catch the bad guys, bam! Pow! You beat him up!
And then throw him in jail!
Okay, well, that didn't go as planned.
What's this? No crime today, girls?
Oh, sure.
But don't worry, Professor.
We've got it all under control.
I interrupt this program for an important news bulletin. It seems one of the Powerpuff Girls has gone muy loco. She's been releasing prisoners from jail and imprisoning the police. Panic in the streets, criminals on the loose. Townsville in much, much trouble.
Bunny!
We've got to find her!
And fast! Let's go!
Hurry, girls! Hurry! You've created a monster!
Bunny!
What?
What have you done?
Bunny, do good! Bunny, do good!
No! Bunny, do bad! Very bad!
Yes, bad. You're supposed to stop crime, not help start it. I guess you're not cut out to be a Powerpuff Girl after all.
No, Bubba.
No.
Wait, Bunny, come back! Do you think we were too hard on her?
Not as hard as we're gonna be on you!
Oh no! The girls are getting pummeled by every villain in Townsville! Oh, Bunny! Where are you, Bunny? Ah, your sisters need you!
Thank you.
guess she was unstable, and the blast broke her down into her original ingredients.
She was good after all. We were the ones who were bad.
Oh, it's so sad. I can't take it. So, for the first and final time, the day is saved. Thanks to Powerpuff Bunny! Why? Why? Oh, go to a commercial!